Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay.
All right. Cool. Let's go. Let's do this.
For sure, because it means a lot to me. My life changed because of this riff, and it was pretty sure that this riff deserved a full song because it's such an emotional riff, and I was in such an emotional mood to that time because it was like super heartbreaking. It had to be a love song. And I remember producing and start arranging the full song in my old apartment where I lived with David. And I wanted to arrange the song quite minimalistic. So we have like the guitar track, which is not changed because it's actually the same performance as my Instagram post. I just downloaded the Instagram track because I lost the project where I recorded it. You know, silly me, but it adds a certain vibe to it.
I have to tell you guys this story. I'm not quite sure if you all know, but I haven't re-tracked the guitars on the Rain song, actually. Yeah. It was I done because the snippet on Instagram was so special that I downloaded the Instagram snippet and put it on the track.
Because you didn't have the original audio anymore.
Yeah. Like the truth was I lost my project, my Apple project, but you know,
I didn't
this
know
is,
that.
This is why it sounded so grainy in the beginning.
Oh, so
it's not a vinyl kind of thing, it's just like the
fucked up download.
Tone from Instagram.
I told David about my love story and my heart was like really broken, and you know, we just chatted and started talking, and he was like, okay. Yeah, that's right, lyrics to that song. So he just started writing, and it just felt right.
The whole backstory behind it was just really that, like, Manuel very much talked a lot with me about what was going on in his head during that time. And, like, we were still living together and studying together. We had a small flat, and during the first period of lockdown last year, 2020, our friendship became even stronger, and so it was possible for me to actually write a lyric that's based on Manuel's experiences and feelings, but still make it authentic. And this bittersweet feeling of a love that's rejected is very much the substance of the song.
Thank you so much for tuning in on our episode. We talked about Rain, and let us know your thoughts and your emotions on the song Rain. I hope you guys enjoy it as much as we do.